animals, farm attractions, and fun for all the family. Whatever the weather, Adventure Valley has it covered.
So my name's Russell Martin, I'm one of the animal keepers here at Adventure Valley, and I've been here for just over 4 years now. So what Adventure Valley is we're over 20 acres of play, and we're also a petting zoo kind of place. So we've got all these wonderful animals like this little baby here. We've got lots of things, we've got things like rabbits, guinea pigs, we've got exotics, we've got loads of big animals like reindeer, red deer, so things like that. You know, lots of different animals that you normally don't get to see or interact with.
And what's the feedback like from people who visit you?
They absolutely love it. They love coming in and getting to stroke the animals and getting little shows about the reptiles and things like that. My favourite aspect, I enjoy working with the animals because it's something new and different every day. It's never the same thing. It's really varied and entertaining.
What's your favourite animal then?
I can't say I have a favourite, that would be too mean.
Well, that's all from Adventure Valley for now. But don't go anywhere, as we'll be catching up with the world record breaker's offspring. Confused? Stay tuned and you'll see what I mean.